The Umbani is a precision-guided bomb kit manufactured by Dinal Dynamics in South Africa. It consists of a number of modules fitted to NATO standard MK81, MK82, or MK83 low-drag free-fall bombs to convert them to glide bombs. Design. The modular kit consists of a number of units that are attached to a standard MK80 series bomb. A guidance system and large tail fins are the most basic form of the system. Optional folding wings and a rocket motor may be added to increase the standoff range up to 120 km, 75 miles, or at a low-level launch capability. Range using different configurations. Standard bomb kit, 40 km. With folding wing kit, 120 km. With wing kit and extended range, ER, module, 200 km. Guidance. The weapon's all-weather, day and night capability is due to the GPS-INS guidance system. Increasing accuracy to a claimed 3 MSEP is possible by adding an imaging infrared or a semi-active laser seeker terminal guidance system. Testing and qualification. The system was first tested on the Atlas Cheetah, later an Aerosud-owned former South African Air Force, SAAF, Dassault Mirage F1 was used after the Cheetah retired. The system has been integrated on the SAAF's Beehawk MK120 lead-in fighter trainer aircraft. Qualification on the SAAF's Saab JAS-39 Gripen was not considered due to the high costs associated with integration on a supersonic aircraft. The Gripens have been armed with GBU-12 Paveway 2 bombs instead. Sales. The manufacturer has expressed optimism at the export potential of the system following qualification on the Hawk as a number of air forces worldwide operate Hawks. An unnamed country has placed an order worth ₹1.2 billion for the weapon. Although the SAAF has funded most of the development costs of the weapon system, it has not yet placed a firm order for any. Tawashan Dynamics, the joint venture company created by Dinal and Tawashan, has been awarded a $492.74 million contract from the United Arab Emirates Air Force for precision guided munitions, PGMs, for its Mirage 2009 fighters. The fighter jets will receive the Tawashan Dynamics developed Alteric bomb guidance kit, which is the renamed Dinal Dynamics Umbani. Joint venture. On September 20, 2012 at the Africa Aerospace and Defense 2012 show in Pretoria, South Africa, Dinal Dynamics announced a joint venture with Tawashan Holdings of the United Arab Emirates to develop and manufacture various precision weapons. A version of the Umbani known as the Alteric will be the first product of the new Tawashan Dynamics company.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.